go popsy. You're really funny, Becky. That's alright, cause I get things cracking. Stand your ground, you're constantly trying to compare me. But you can't get near me. I'm giving more of C and on the free with me. All the girls, they adore me. Oh yes, ladies, I'm really being sincere. Cause in the 16, I'm a humpy nose until tickle your rear. My nose is big. I'm not ashamed, big like a pickle. I'm still getting paid, I get laid by the wagons. You know I'm in charge.
All right, he's chatting. We're off and rolling here. Moving right along. One of the most efficient events in Northern California, around here by Coach Chris Williams. Heat by heat, we're just pouring along. And we're now 7-7. Bruno Passero, Brendan Whitmore, Misha Keith, Noah, Jason Blatter, Arnav, Katana, Alexander Eby, Michael Wood, Dominic Fernandez, Zachary Jensen, Ryan Jettis, Ethan Jacobson, Paul Finn, Darius Lamb, Caden Wong, Austin Chu, Maceo Ferranen, Kevin Gonzalez, Shimon Karnick, Kent Friel, Nicholas Lyons, David Marone. That's Section 7, and they're on the home stretch. Chasing that marker, 5:05. Alex Redman comfortably holding on to that sombrero as we move into the 7th section. 74 for Michael Wood of New York Memorial. Solid program over there in the Mission Valley League. These guys are seeing between 5:19 and 5:24. And they're out underneath that pace right now. And a good pack. Zachary Jensen and Ethan Jacobson, the Wood Creek squad leading the way here in Section 7. 2:35. So that was an 82nd lap after a 75. Good solid front pack here. Driving some really good competition here in Section 7. Bruno Pizarro, Luke Wilberding there in third. Behind the two wolves from Wood Creek. Pizarro sliding up on the outside. Getting into position as we approach our final lap. Bruno Pizarro. Ethan Jacobson. And a Zach Jensen in third. 3:55. We have a lap to go. Right on the right around 5:12, 5:13 pace. But they're moving well. Locking horns here at the beyond. Paying to back stretch. Jacobson, the freshman, Pizarro. in the sophomore on the inside. Pizzello, the freshman on the outside. Green and Primo, he's in time. Green third. With two good fourth, big one by the two Jesuit. It is good. Moving up really well on this final lap. But right now, it's Jacobson beginning to pull away from Pizzello. Jacobson's teammate Jensen is getting him out of charge for second. There's an Ethan Jacobson. Running away in 5.08. Pizzello heads on for second. A late charge there from Lyons. Get it under 5.15. All PRs at the front of that race. Because that's what happens here at the PR factory. That's Dublin High School. Still, Alec Redmond with the sombrero. Nobody's held it longer. Boy or girl, so far than Alec Redmond.